All right, this is a tour for 33 Mansfield, the room for rent. This is the street over here. This is the house over here. 33. We walk in. This is little front area for the house. Hang your coats here, put shoes and stuff. Come up to the stair. Right by the stairway on your right side, this is the first bedroom right here. Close the door. This room is probably about 12 by 10, 12 by 11. It's the biggest room in the house. And you have a large walk-in closet here. The owner is replacing all the wirings and everything. But the utilities are included with the rent. You don't have to worry about that. Everything will be ready by August or September, before September 1st for sure. Come over here, open this door. This is the living room area. Of course, you guys have two doors. You can choose to block this door if you don't want to use this door at all. You can just block it. This is the living room area. Off the living room, here is the kitchen, washer, dryer in the unit. Over here, that door, it's a room off the staircase, the room you'll be renting. And there's two other rooms here, they're smaller rooms. And the bathroom, one bathroom over here. Newer bathroom. All right. And the rent for this one, it's going to be $1,200 with all utilities included. When all the rooms are filled, you have to get your own Wi-Fi internet, but gas, electricity, heat, hot water, that's all included. Come up to the back over here. There's two more rooms upstairs, but landlord needs to pull permit and do some renovation. So up there, there's nothing upstairs right now. But in the winter time or next year, he might start some renovation upstairs. Turn this into a 5-bedroom, 2-bathroom. Right now, it's a 3-bedroom, just this level. 3-bedroom, 1-bathroom.